Welcome back to Witcher 2. I just got the quest prompt even that says follow Ingrid's sign. So yeah, I guess they're pointing at something. I didn't notice that before. Okay, so let's just follow in that direction then. We seem to straight towards the quarry. Oh, I just killed like 30 of them in a 5-minute long fight. Them slowly running up the entire way. So I'm just gonna pull every single one of them. Let's see. There was a stone here somewhere, wasn't it? Yeah, there's a stone. Okay, so let's... Come on. Oh, they actually hit me. There's gonna be a lot of loot to get through. Okay, so pointing towards... I guess up here. Let's see if we can... Yeah! There we go! That's a chest. Oh, let's wait for the slow-ass heart. Oh, maybe we left combat. Can I loot it? Yeah, there we go. What is it? A key? In the chest? Go to the right. Go to the right, according to Voldemort. What? From here? The fuck do you mean? The fuck do you mean? What do you mean, right? Where is the notes? Map? Follow my understanding. You should choose to go right. You'll soon see someone in plight. This noon, this drowned soul points its shadow at the goal. What the fuck? I can't go. Go right from where? From here? What do you even mean? You stupid? Okay, I guess there's even more things we need to figure out. What can they mean? Is it something inside here? Or is it to the right? Do you mean to the bloody right? There's nothing here. Yeah. Stupid. This is stupid. Oh, come on. Harpies up the... there's a dead person there. Shouldn't that mean something? Go to the right. Oh, let's check it. Oh, let's kill the stupid harpies. We get it out of the way. Thank you. Let's check the note again. We shall figure this out without looking it up. It's possible. Immunity. Yep. Heed and look for Ingrid's signs, and you'll follow my designs. Well, I guess we're here then. Should you choose to go right? From where? Fuck you! You'll soon see someone in plight. At noon, this drowned soul points shadow. At noon? Alright. At noon, let's stand up here then, and let's meditate until noon. Yeah, that should do it. Oh, it's far from noon. It's slightly before noon. There we go. You hear a harpy? Oh, shit, I guess they respawn. At noon... Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's just slash our way through this. Guess it's a lot of loot, at least. Yep, there we go. Hard difficulty. Never forget. Not a single hit. Is there one left? Oh. Slowly going all the way around. Well, I guess it's hard to see a shadow when it's raining. A drowned soul points its shadow towards the goal. Well, fuck me, fuck. It's not that drowned soul, I guess. Should you choose to go right? Fuck. Hey! Oh, God. Oh, come on! Guess you can just infinitely farm experience or money here. You just kill them off, 200 of them, and then just wait for more. And meditate for more, even. Nice. Let's just take all of these, then, at least. Drowned soul. Fucking fuck. What is that? Circle of... Can I do something here? Go to the right according... Go to the right... Fuck. Okay, so I guess they mean from the chest, then. So let's go back up there. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is a lot of loot.
Magic or danger?
What? Go right according to the notes. It's even says this. So, we're standing here. We read the notes. So let's go right. So let's keep... Okay, so we go towards here. Towards here. We're going right. Going right. There's something here. Not anymore, I guess. Wait, that's pointing towards here. But what the fuck? Come on! Or is it pointing... It's not pointing towards the chest, is it? It's pointing towards here. Can you do... No, nothing. Anything here? No. You sure? Nothing. Fucking nothing. What's that glowing over there? Is it just another one of those stones? Or is it just berries? Or flowers? Oh no, it's pointing towards that one. It was pointing towards that one. But it's weird. Oh, come on, you'll have to get down here. What the fuck do I do? I'm starting to run out of patience here. But I figured out where this place were, at least. That's gotta be worth something. I should be able to solve this. Go right according to the notes. Go right according to the notes. I'm just trying to figure out if... There's anything in here that could be... It should be, right? Let's check it out here. We can't find anything here. But this is not choosing to go right. Can you choose to go right here? Should you choose to go... Yeah, I guess you can. Okay, let's see if we find something here then. Should you choose to go right? Yeah, let's choose to go right. Okay, it's not a choice, really. But it is... The direction right. Right? Oh, more harpies. Great. Well, there's definitely nothing to do here, right? But there's another dead guy, though. Is there anything here that could be interpreted oddly? You know, fuck it. Let's go investigate. See if we can go right somewhere in here. Let's just ignore all of these. Because there was more to this cavern than the place where we found the dream projector thing. So maybe that has something to do with the quest. Why not? Why can't I jump down? Alright, let's loot then, at least. Come on, let me go. Thank you. Maybe it's not during combat. So nothing here. Nothing. God damn! If it's not here, I'll look it up. Because, fuck, can't go all the way back and look for that shit again. Let's just roll our way, entire way through. Okay, so it should be something here. I guess. Although, no, maybe not. But this is where I found the dream. That's told me about this entire endeavor that we're on. So I guess it's not here, huh? It's not here. Should you choose to go right? Can we do anything? Fuck! Let's see. Fucking... Come on! Hanged itself. Oh! There's something! What is that? What is that? No, that's just where he picked up the... some sort of dream. Don't remember which one. Come on, die already! Fuck you! And... Oh, what? Come on! What is this? Jesus. Stability of this game isn't something to... ride home about. Jesus. Okay, up we go. And now we shall fuck. No, that's not something we shall do. Let me read the fucking directions. Theta, walk left, snatch, not shiver, make a chain, 2 paces. Take one safe keeps. Road, you take the middle one safe. Format signs, should you choose to go. Well, I guess. Fuck! God damn it, we went in here for nothing. Nothing. Just a waste of time. Should you choose to go right? Should you choose to go right? Should you choose to go right? Fuck! There's no way of... Okay, so... Let's just go by the elimination method. Let's just assume. Because we haven't tried that. We haven't tried to assume that we have gotten everything right. Because I'm basing my guesses on the assumption that I missed something here. And it's a... It's such a fucking long shot. But I guess we should just back... God damn it! I really, really feel like we're not missing anything here whatsoever. What possibly... Possible more... Go right, according to the... That should mean... Because I'm confused now since we... Didn't find the well or anything, but... At that point, it said to go right, which led us here. I mean left, which led us here. Could they possibly mean that you need to go... from the same place, but you go right instead of left? But that's not it either. It can't possibly, because there's no place which would have something. I don't fucking... Let's actually try to go right. What they could mean... I guess they mean this one, though. The middle road is safe. So they could mean go right at the middle instead of the middle. Is that a sign? No, it wasn't. Because if we backtrack... Let's see. Here they mean the middle road safe. I guess... Where's the well? Is the well here? Because then we went left. But then go right. Is it? They could mean that right as well. Guess that's possible. But we haven't been here at all. So this could be it. Yeah, that would make more sense. Like, instead of... Because I'm thinking... What is that? Oh, is this where the troll is? I had no clue it was there on the map. Alright. Well, we chose to go right. Should we go down here then? Have we done that? I do not remember. Oh, slow, why is it? Oh, come on. Wait a minute. Am I... No, this is not the same place. That's stupid. Okay, so... should be closing in on the goddamn treasure.
If this is not it, god damn it, I will not hesitate to look it up. Okay, so... you just follow blindly. It said something about noon and shit. Wait, where are we? Yeah, we're on the right... we had been down here at some point, I remember. And I also remember that we found something locked there. Yeah! There was something locked there. We had didn't have the key. This has gotta be it. I distinctly... yeah! What the fuck? Are you serious? What? But we solved it! We solved it! We solved it! For God's... fuck you! No, fuck you! No, fuck you! I'm looking it up now. And there's nothing you can do about it. Oh, screw you! Alright! We were so close! There's a hidden door here. God damn it! God damn it! We were so close of solving it by our own accord. And we failed. What is that timer? That's ticking down. Alright, but I just looked up this step. Didn't look anything beyond that. Oh!
I knew you were hiding something from me, Witcher.
Whoa!
I wasn't the only one to hide something. Baltimore's notes state that the Master will return from the grave to meet with you.
Nobody returned from where we sent him.
You just admitted to murder.
Oh, shit!
But what of it? No one besides you knows.
Oh, shit! I knew he was up to something. I knew he was up to something. Idiot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Now it's getting slightly hard. Oh, is it bullet time? Oh shit, we're into bullet time! We wrecked them. Come on. Oh, that was awesome! Bullet time the shit out of them. Oh, I guess they're dead now. That's not good. Suspect Thorak. Find a lock compatible with his key. What could it possibly be? No, can't be the ship outside, can it? Oh well, what can we find something in here? Well, I guess they had pretty good stuff on them. All right, could it, let's see then if the pirate chest can be unlocked by this key. Please, I need this to be unlocked. God damn it. I must unlock that somehow. Alright. Now we have Thorax key. That's... should prove useful. I guess we head back to his house. To see if we can... claim anything of his. But I should have remembered if I were at his house. And if there was something locked there, maybe. I guess it's worth a look. Alright, back where we are. Just rolled myself back to his house. Let's enter it. And see if we can open anything with his key. Which we looted off his dead, murdering body. Is that... oh, unlocked! Oh, that's great. Oh, comes receipt. Level up. Robust Meteorite Sword. That sounds awesome. Suspect Thor. See, what was on the receipt? I received the order chalice, and I'm forwarding the first payment as agreed. Know, however, that the ornamentation was sloppily executed. The object as a whole looks shoddy and is hardly identical to the original. If the item ultimately serves its purpose and needs, you will receive the reminder of your remuneration immediately after the council. Oh, he did it!
He fucking did Olkin was the priest guy that ordered the murder of Saskia, the poisoning. So Thorek did it. So Thorek was a bad guy. So we did right in killing him. All right. So I guess we'll turn that in at the alderman's house. That's not it. It's just over there. Okay. So, I guess it feels like I'm missing something, maybe. But I guess we found the suspect. There he is. I've got something interesting for you. Oh, okay. The receipt.
By the bricks of the male gods, Master Baltimore's notes. Where did you get them?
I discovered the vault near the troll's lair. Thorak, Thorak, your new rune master, is dead. He and his two apprentices have left for a better world.
Oh, yeah.
What? How did it happen?
Thorak murdered Baltimore. There's enough evidence in the notes I just gave you.
Thanks, Witcher. A reward.
Oh, I executed him, by the way.
It's not much, but I'll be needing funds to appoint and equip a new rune master now.
Oh, what did we get? I guess we got money. Well, experience points. And nothing else. Well done. I guess it's on towards the mist. Now that we have completed everything here, I believe at least. Yep, we have completed everything. We're awesome. And I'll see you next time.